Taehyung was walking in a beautiful field. He never saw this much beautiful place before. Slow wind his caressing his skin. Taehyung felt a soft touch in his hand. He looked at the side and saw Yeon. She smiled at him, making him smile back. They started walking together, holding each other's hands. Everything was so calm, beautiful, and peaceful. A blue butterfly come in front of them. Yeon tried to touch it, but it fly away. She leave Taehyung's hand and started running behind the butterfly. Suddenly, the place started getting covered with fog. Taehyung started feeling cold. He look at Yeon, but she just run inside the dense fog and got mixed with it. Taehyung tried to run behind her, but he felt a pull in his right leg. He looked down and saw a little girl is hugging his leg. She's looking at Taehyung with her teary eyes. The girl's lips didn't move, but a little voice echoed around. "Dada, why does mama leaves us?" Taehyung jump up from his sleep, inhaling deeply. His whole body is sweating, yet he's feeling cold. His hands are trembling and he could hear his own heartbeat. "Taehyung, nightmare. It was just a nightmare." He rubbed his face and leaned his head back. He remembered the conversation he had with the doctor in the morning. After the doctor who confirmed that Yeon have heart disease, Taehyung immediately went to meet a cardiologist. After examining Yeon's report, the cardiologist spoke, "Doctor, tell me the patient's problems. Does she have breathing problems and chest pain?" "Taehyung, she doesn't tell anything about chest pain, but yeah, she have breathing problems and she becomes tired easily." "Doctor, her heart can't pump enough blood to meet her body's needs. That's why she feel unusually tired." "Taehyung, is it serious?" "She'll be fine, right?" "Doctor, the patient have CAD, coronary artery disease. It's a common type of heart disease which affects the main blood vessels that supply blood to the heart." "Taehyung, what's the cure?" "Doctor, medicines, heart procedure or heart surgery, eating healthy and exercising." "Taehyung, Sue surgery." "Doctor, yes, but we can't do it right now because of her pregnancy and we can't even give her medicines. It may harm the baby. So eating healthy and exercising is the only thing I can suggest." "Taehyung, it will not risk her life, right?" "Doctor, cardiac disease and blood clots are the leading causes of death in pregnancy in the first few weeks after the birth." "Taehyung, then can we abort the baby to save her?" he said without thinking twice. "Doctor, this is not even an option. The fetus has nothing to do with her disease. It's true that we can't give her surgery and medicines because of the baby, but abortion will be risky too. And besides, she's already 2 months pregnant and the baby got its heartbeat now." Never in his life, Taehyung feels this much helpless before. A lump is stuck in his throat since he got to know about Yeon's illness. Taehyung check the time. It's 4 a.m. He slowly get up from the couch and walk towards the balcony. For now, he just wants the night to end soon. After walking here and there in the balcony restlessly, Taehyung again went inside the living room and sit on the couch. He take his phone and started doing research about Yeon's disease. He started looking for a cure, a perfect diet plan, exercise. He already take appointment from few cardiologists and order Jimin to look for the best one. Taehyung checked the time and saw it's 6 a.m. He take a deep breath and call Yeon. After few rings she received the call. "Yeon, what bitch? Why are you disturbing me in this early morning?" she yelled in sleepy voice. Taehyung doesn't know why, but he feel like crying hearing her voice. He clear his throat and managed to spoke. "Taehyung, Miss Chesney, I'm coming to bring you back home." "Yeon, what? No, I just come yesterday. I told you I'll stay here for a week." "Taehyung, I'm coming." Saying that, he cut the call and went to washroom. He pour water on his face. His eyes are burning. After that, he take shower and leave for Tulip Town without eating anything. Taehyung come to the Tulip Town at afternoon. Bubble informed him that Yeon isn't home. She go out with her friends. Taehyung walk out from her grandparents' house and started looking for Yeon. After 15 minutes, he found her. Yeon was happily swinging under a tree alone. Taehyung's heart felt an unknown peace seeing her. He walked towards her slowly. Yeon also noticed Taehyung. She frowned and get down from the swing. She rested her hands on her waist and look at him angrily. "Yeon, why did you come here?" She's looking pissed off. Taehyung took a little time to reply. "Taehyung, I come here to take you back." "Yeon, you're annoying. I told you that I will go back next week." "Taehyung, but it's urgent." "Yeon, what urgent?" Taehyung take a deep breath and gather himself. He needs to tell her about her illness. Taehyung doesn't know how Yeon will react after she will know about her disease, but he have to tell her. "Taehyung, I've to tell you something. It's very important." "Yeon, tell me." "Taehyung, look, Miss Chesney, You're a very mature girl, YN. Oh yes, of course I'm mature girl. Is this what you wanted to tell me, Taehyung? No, promise me you won't get afraid and stay strong after hearing it, YN. Mature girls like me always stay calm. Taehyung, Miss Chesney, Taehyung couldn't complete his sentence. Before that, YRN pulled him behind a tree. Taehyung, YRN Chesney, what are you, YN? Shh, look, he's coming, Taehyung. Who? Taehyung followed YN's gaze and saw a boy. He's coming here. He have a monkey in his shoulder. YRN, his name is Pobolo. Pobolo the monkey lover, she whispered to Taehyung. Taehyung, so, YN. So just wait and watch the fun. Pobolo come in front of the tree where YRN and Taehyung is hiding. He was passing the tree just then. YRN pulled the monkey's tail who was on Pobolo's shoulder. The monkey clatter and scratch Pobolo's face angrily. Pobolo hissed in pain. YRN started laughing and come out from behind the tree with Taehyung. Pobolo, YRN, why did you always do this to me? The poor boy said, looking at the girl who's laughing at him. YRN stop laughing at look at Pobolo. YN, did you just call me by my name? How dare you? I'm elder than your. Call me elder, sister Chesney. Pobolo, you're just 2 months elder than me. YN, still I'm elder. Pobolo, sign, you know you'll never change. I'm going, I've work. YN, yeah, go. But feed your monkey properly, she's getting thin day by day. Pobolo, she's on diet. By the way, is he the father of your child? He asked, looking at Taehyung, who's standing next to YRN silently. Taehyung, oh great, she even tell everything to this Pobolo guy. YN, yeah, he is the father of my baby. Pobolo, he looks scary. YN, I know, but his cheeks are squishy. See? YN hold Taehyung's cheeks with one hand and squeeze them, making his eyes widen. Pobolo, they're actually looking squishy. Can I squeeze them too? Taehyung glare at Pobolo, making him gulp. Pobolo, never mind, I'm going. Bye, YN, saying that he run from there. YRN, again, YRN, call me elder sister Chesney, she yelled from behind, and then look at Taehyung. YN, he's the monkey lover on our town, I'm pretty sure he'll marry a monkey. She laughed and sit on the swing again. Taehyung, look at her. Taehyung, Miss Chesney, I wanted to tell you something. YN, oh yeah, tell me. Taehyung again prepared himself to tell her about her serious illness. Taehyung, first let me tell you that you're a mature girl and I know nothing will happen to you. Miss Chesney, you have. Taehyung stop realizing why or N isn't listening to him. Instead, she's looking at the sky with so much excitement and curiosity. Taehyung follow her gaze and saw an airplane. YRN is watching an airplane going like a kid. She watched the airplane until it go away from her sight. She that look at Taehyung. YRN, you were saying something about my maturity. Taehyung, yeah, I think you're not mature at all. YN, what are you saying? Look, I'm mature. She stand up and turn her right side to Taehyung. YN, I'm mature at this side too. She turn left. YN, and I'm also mature from the backside. Taehyung, okay, I get it, you're mature from every angle. Now let's go home. YN, I told you I won't. Taehyung, I mean your grandparents' house. YN, oh, let's go. Bob, you wanted to talk with me? Taehyung, yes, it's about Miss Chesney and it's serious. Bob, I'm listening. Taehyung, Miss Chesney have coronary artery disease. Bob's eyeballs stop moving. Everything becomes silent. After more than 2 minutes, Bob spoke. Bob, her mother had the same problem and she couldn't survive. Taehyung, Ms. Chesney will be fine, I promise. I will appoint the best doctors for her. Bob, does she know? Taehyung, I tried to tell her, but after that I realize it will be best if she doesn't know about it. Bob, you're right. And don't tell this to Bubble either. She won't be able to bear it. Taehyung, I came here to take her back to the city and take her to the doctor, but she doesn't want to go yet. Bob, don't worry, I will do something. There was silent for few minutes, but then Bob spoke suddenly. Bob, me and Bubble raised this motherless girl with so much love and care. We never even yelled at her. She's our everything. I know she's kinda crazy, but she's a kind-hearted girl. She never hurt anyone. Taehyung, look down as he doesn't have any words. Bob, come to the kitchen where Bubble is cooking and YRN is talking with her. Bob, my brother is coming tomorrow. Both ladies look at Bob quickly. Bubble, your brother, YN Grandpa Max. Bubble, no way, tell me it's a lie, Bob, he just call me. YRN, how long he'll stay here? Bob, 1 week, YN, alright, I'm out, I'm going back with Thanos.it. Surprise Taehyung, Who's Grandpa Max that hearing about him why or n get ready to go back with him, Bubble. Muffin take me with you. You know I can't tolerate that old man, Bob. What are you saying he's my brother, Bubble. And he's annoying. Why or n? So you're sure that Grandpa Max is coming, right, Bob? Yes, why n? So it's final. I will go from here tomorrow. Saying that, she walk out from the kitchen and Taehyung followed her. Taehyung, who's Grandpa Max? Why n? Bob's brother. He's very dangerous. Whenever he comes here he torture us. Taehyung, torture? Why n? Yeah. He wake us up at 4 in the morning then make us do exercise, and after that he force us to drink raw eggs with milk. We had to do our breakfast, lunch and dinner with raw and boiled vegetables when he comes here. Taehyung, it's good for your health. YN, oh really? Then stay here with him, I'm going. At evening, Bob and Bubble were having their evening tea. Taehyung was talking in his phone, standing outside. Just then YRN come out with backpack. Seeing YRN, Taehyung cut the call and walk in. Bob, where do you think you're going? YN, to the mountains, she said with a bright smile and her eyes are shining in happiness. Bob, you're not going anywhere. Go back to your room. YRN, is this a joke, Bob? No it isn't, Bubble. Why are you stopping her, Bobby? She often spent her nights at the mountains here, Bob, but now she can't, YN. But why, Bob? Because you're not alone, you're carrying a baby, remember? YN, Bob please, Bob. Nope. YN's smile drop and she looked down sadly. Taehyung felt bad for her. Taehyung, how far the mountain is from here? Bob, 20 minutes walk. Taehyung take the backpack from YN. Taehyung, will you allow if I take her there, Bob? If you're going with her then I don't have any problem. YN, but I've problem. I want to watch the starts alone. Bob, then go back to your bedroom and watch them from your window. YN pout and walk out from the house. Taehyung followed her from behind. While walking on the road, Taehyung asked, Taehyung, where you'll find washroom in the mountains? As far as I know, you can't do your work in bushes. YN, Mrs. Gwen's house is 5 minutes away from the place where I make my tent. Taehyung, let me know when you're tired. I will give you a piggyback ride. Taehyung doesn't had to give YRN piggyback ride. She doesn't feel sick and they reach to the mountains without any problem. Though Taehyung asked her many times if she's having problem while walking, but YRN replied positively. Taehyung, you often spend nights here. YN, yeah. Before I went to the city for higher education I used to come here for stargazing twice in a week. Taehyung, I see it's a beautiful and perfect place for stargazing and it's not even far from the locality. YN nodded. YN, I've only one tent. Taehyung, would you mind share this with me? YN, I will mind. You have to sleep under the tree. Taehyung, seems like I have to stay awake all night and watch the stars. They fix the tent together and make fire gathering some straws. But as soon as they finish the work, the stars get covered with heavy clouds. They look up at sky. YN, no no. No please, a drop of water fall on her face, then another one, another, in a blink it started raining heavily. Taehyung, damn, he hold YN's hands and pulled her inside the tent. YRN, shit, Taehyung, what will you do now? YN, I will watch the rain, stars are beautiful, but rains are beautiful too, so let's enjoy it. YN laid on her stomach and rested her palms on her cheeks. Taehyung, I don't think you should lay on your stomach. YN, the baby is too small now, it won't be a problem. Taehyung, okay then enjoy. YN, where are you going? Taehyung, under the tree. YN, as it's raining you can stay here in the tent. Taehyung, are you sure? It's very small. YN moved to the side giving Taehyung some space. Taehyung hesitate a bit but then slowly sit next her laying figure and look outside at the rain. He feels very good, the rain, the wavy winds, the mountains, the smell of soil. Taehyung look at YRN who's humming a song. The soft warm red-yellow color of the campsite is caressing her skins, her hairs are dancing with the wind. Taehyung found everything so dreamy. YRN laid on her back and placed her hands on her stomach. YN, what will you do after the baby will born? Will you stay in my apartment? Taehyung let out a sigh and said, Taehyung, even though I want it but I couldn't, I've to go back to my old house old life. YRN, won't you come to meet the baby? Taehyung, if you allow me I'd love to see her every day and raise her with you. YN, for this you have to marry me but it's not possible I won't marry a Thanos. She laughed but it somehow make Taehyung sad. He knows that she's right it's not possible. He's already engaged but still he feels anxious thinking about the future. He just wants this present time to stay forever. Taehyung, what's your plan? What will you do after giving birth? YN. First, I will find a handsome man who can change baby diapers and then marry him. Taehyung. For this, I can hire a nanny. YN. But baby needs dad. Taehyung. Baby already have a dad. YN. Okay, fine, I will look for a husband for me, not a dad for baby. Taehyung. Is this what you want? To marry? Y or N. Yes, after giving birth. But before giving birth, I will look for a job. I need to support Bob and Bubble financially, and besides, I've to pay for my baby's school fees, dress, hairbands, shoes, makeups, jewelry. Taehyung. Okay, I get it. But baby's father will do this. You don't have to worry for it. But why did you want to do job before giving birth? You should do it after the baby grow up a little. Y or N. No, fool. If I find a job before giving birth, they will give me maternity leave. I will be paid 6 months straight without going office and doing work. Taehyung. You're wise, YN. I know, she said proudly. After few seconds of silence, Y or N ask, YN, do you want to keep the baby with you? Taehyung. I do. I really do. I want to change her diapers. I want to stay awake at night just to make her sleep. I want to teach her how to walk. I want to watch her growing up every day. YN. You know, my mother died after giving birth to me. If the same thing happened with me, you can keep the bab. YN couldn't complete her sentence as Taehyung placed his index finger in her lips. He looked at her with an expression which Y or N couldn't read. Taehyung. Never talk like this ever again. Y or N chuckle and remove his finger from her lips. YN. Don't worry. I won't die this soon. I will die after seeing your old version. Taehyung. And I will get to see your old version too. YN. It will be beautiful, cause I will be forever young. Taehyung. You will be forever childish. Y or N. By the way, why are you so cold and boring? Does someone broke your heart? Taehyung. I didn't fall for anyone till now. YN. Most of the time, rich kids' parents didn't give them time. Are you cold because you were lonely at childhood? Taehyung. My parents always had quality of time for me when I was little. They used to take me on vacation often. They played with me, though I liked to play alone. They gave me everything, even I didn't want them. Y or N. Wow. Then maybe you didn't had any friend at school and your classmates used to bully you. Right. Taehyung. It's true that I never had any friend, but it's because I didn't wanted to make friends. I liked to study and stay alone, and no one ever bullied me. Everyone was so nice with me, and even now no one talks with me badly except for you. Y or N. I get it. You're boring because your life is boring. She turned her back to Taehyung and closed her eyes. After few minutes, she fall asleep. Taehyung removed her hairs from her face and caress her cheeks. He keep watching her until sleep embraced him. The next morning, Taehyung pulled the soft thing more towards him and hugged it tightly. He felt the thing is moving in his embrace. He opened his eyes slowly and they become wide. The soft thing isn't a thing, it's Y or N Chesney. And Taehyung is hugging her waist. He gulp and look at her face only to see her staring at him. Taehyung. I am sorry. He removed his hands from her waist, but Y or N doesn't back away. Instead, she hugged his neck and sniffed the side of his neck loudly, making him feel something all over his body. Y N numb. Nice smell. Which perfume did you use? Taehyung choke on his saliva. Y or N scrunch her nose and push him. Y N. You. Your breath stinks. It's embarrassing. Who's breathing smell like flowers after waking up from sleep? She shouldn't embarrass him like this. Taehyung thought, looking at her with a frown. Taehyung, Mrs. Smith, now you have to be extra careful about choosing Miss Chesney food. No oily food, no spices, and not fat on the food, did you get it? Mrs. Smith nodded. Taehyung then turned to Monica. Taehyung, as a nurse, I'm sure you know how to take care of her more than me. Don't leave her alone even for a second, and if she feels any pain anywhere or gets sick, call me immediately. Taehyung is giving instructions to Mrs. Smith and Miss Monica. They come back from Tulip Town yesterday. Taehyung, and be careful. She shouldn't know anything about her health condition. Did you get it? The ladies nodded, and Y or N come out from her room while rubbing her eyes. Y N, what are you guys discussing without me? Taehyung, nothing serious. Y or N, Aunt Dory, Sister Monica, you come early today. Taehyung, I changed their duty time. I'm going to office now and will come early. Okay. He walked towards Y or N and patted her head before leaving. Taehyung, Miss Chesney, Y or N Chesney. Wake up, YN. What time is it? Taehyung. 4:30 a.m., YN. Then why are you disturbing me in this early morning, bitch? Taehyung. For exercise, YN. What kind of exercise? Taehyung. Morning exercise. Y or N. Go and do your exercise alone. Taehyung. Let's go, Chesney. It's good for your health. I even hire a trainer. He carried her and walk out from her bedroom. YN, fuck off. Let me sleep, bitch. Taehyung bring YRN to the nearby park. YRN yawn and look around. The sun didn't rise fully yet. A girl walked towards them with a smile. Ella. I'm Ella. I will be your trainer. YN, trainer for what? I'm not participating in any boxing mock. Ella. You're funny. We need to do exercise to stay healthy and fit. YN. Thanks for telling me. I'm already healthy and fit. This Kim's stomach is getting bigger. Make him fit. Saying that, she walked towards the bench and sit on it. Taehyung sign and walk towards her. Taehyung. Let's go for a jog. If you jog for 10 minutes with me, I will buy you Pink Lion's limited edition merch. YN. Gasp, really? Taehyung nodded. YN. Then what are you waiting for? Let's go. She get up and started running. Taehyung. I said to jog, not run. He told Ella to wait for them and went after YRN. After some time, they go back home. Monica and Mrs. Smith already come. They're in the kitchen and they're whispering something. After seeing Taehyung and YRN, they become quiet. Taehyung, you're looking tired. Go and take some rest. YN nodded and walked to her bedroom. YRN come inside her room, ready to jump in the bed, but she stops seeing a lady sitting on the bed. A long black dress is hanging with her milky white skin. A smirk is playing on her dark red lips. Her eyes are small but eyeballs are big and dark. She's sipping something red in a glass. YRN gulp. YN. Va vampire. Ah, vampire. She run outside to Taehyung. Taehyung. What happened? YN vampire. There's a vampire in my room.